Right then, folks, today we're going to be looking at some of my granddad's locomotives. Steam and a few diesels. And we're going to go through this booklet, which he bought. And there was locomotives in here, which he would tick off and would start a collection. Starting off with this one. Heavy little bugger. And still in superb condition. Right then, let's give it a run. These aren't the actual coaches for it. They make up a nice train nonetheless. Excuse my shaky hand. He's crossed that one off. Nice. Okay then, the next up is a larger tank steam locomotive. £5.17.6. Please feel free to let me know the price in today's money. Much appreciated if you know. Unfortunately, this one isn't in its original box. This is for a suburban motor coach. I'll have to look that up. Another heavy beast. Right then, let's give this a run. Okay then, let's give it some power. Forwards would be preferable. Oh, you know you want it. another one ticked or crossed. Breaking up the steam theme, we have a diesel electric locomotive, Kobo, an unusual double and triple bogie arrangement. And this one is £4.2 and 6. Let's give this a go. The original box. Another heavy lump. A very unusual looking diesel. Right then, let's give the Kobo a run. We're hitched. That childhood smell of running locomotives, something I remember as a kid. So that's another one crossed off. Nice. Just seeing something now which has come to my attention, which is this one. City of London. I'm afraid I haven't got that one. Although he's ticked it off. I wonder why that is. Unfortunately, this one is a non-runner. It needs a new armature. Okay, folks, back after this. Thank you.
vehicle. Got a light as well. No, a bit of power here. It's going well.
Welcome back. Okay, so next up is the Barnstaple. Only 5 and 15. Wow.
Only there with that cheap today.
Right. As you can see,
in its original box.
Look at this beast. Right then, let's see this beast in action. And off she went. And there you have it. Another one crossed off and added to the collection. And finally, last but not least, the talisman. Known as the Golden Fleece. So let's take a look.
This beauty. Yep, talisman plaque.
I think that's rare to have that still on. They kind of break off over time, which is a shame.
Quite fortunate.
Beautiful condition.
It's like new. Okay then.
Let's see this in action. Thank you. So there you go. The Golden Fleece with its talisman train. So there you have it. A snippet of my granddad's collection. Hope you enjoyed that. Thank you very much for watching. Happy modelling.